concern about China's crackdown after recent protests in Tibet. Mr. Bush urged the Chinese to open a significant dialogue with representatives of the Dalai Lama. However, the White House says Mr. Bush will still attend the Beijing Olympics this summer. Still ahead on World News.